I'm in love with this fantasy of you that I created to cope. But cope from what? Stress, insecurities, loss, anger? Does it even matter? I mean, what brings me joy or pleasure? Or, well, I guess bliss is really for the ignorant. Because I never see what comes next. I never see the red lights that tell me to stop, or the red flags that tell me I've gone too far. All I see is the red that makes me charge forward, and then black. Back to the unconscious.